Aisha, she's a drummer. What got you into drumming, Mama?
I pretty much wanted to be a drummer my whole entire life. And I think around sixth grade or so, I bought my first sets and then went to school band. So just grew from there.
What kind of music did you do?
Kind of hardcore, metal, like punk music, you know.
You have a band you're in?
Yeah, it's My Soul to Take. We just started, but we're hoping it gets good and starts going good.
Any albums or anything?
No, just one song so far that we've been working on.
Do anything other than play drums?
I dabble in a lot of instruments, but I'm not good at any instrument but this one.
How long have you been playing?
Probably. I have no idea. I couldn't add it up. I would just say sixth grade.
What got you into it?
I don't know. I guess a big inspiration would have been Lori Peters from Skillet, female drummer, and she inspired me to play more harder stuff. And so it just grew from that.
Do you have any advice for people that were just learning drums?
Repetition, repetition, repetition. You've got to practice.